Arc was a powerful web browser for power users. It had keyboard shortcuts and window management and a host of other great features. But now the browser company is pivoting to Dia, and I'm not sure how I feel about it. Today, I want to show you my three favorite features from Arc that I hope either browser company brings to Dia or another company just copies, because these features are too good to let die with Arc. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Number one, Arc could totally be controlled from the keyboard. It was like Superhuman, but for web browsing. So I would just hit Command T and I could tell it where I want to go. I could also use Command T to jump to another space. Right now I'm in my personal space, but I could just jump to my workspace, or I have another space for this channel. I could also use the keyboard just to cycle through all my spaces by doing Control 1, Control 2, Control 3, Control 4. Another great thing I could do is I could move a page from one profile to another. So for instance, if somebody sent me a Google Doc, but I had opened it in my personal space, I could just move that page to my workspace. So I would take this and I can just go move to workspace. And it would move the whole page into another profile space with those cookies. There are also a lot of actions I could perform with the keyboard. So I could do Command T just to copy the URL, something I did 10 times a day. The other big thing that Arc got right was that profiles opened in the same window. As far as I know, this is the only browser that will do it. So you may have noticed I'm in my workspace right now, but if I wanted to switch to my personal space, I just had to Control 1 and I'd be in my personal space without getting a new window. Even with Dia, if I have to switch spaces, it opens up another window. Well, I could have six different windows open at a time with Dia, but with Arc, everything stays in the same window. My third favorite feature from Arc is something they call air traffic control. It essentially lets you route certain URLs to profiles you already have created within Arc. Here's how it works. Right now, I'm in my personal profile, but if I want to open up Twitter, yes, I still call it Twitter, watch Arc route me to the right profile where I'm already logged in. So I'm just going to do Twitter. And Arc automatically routes me to my correct profile. I shared some longer thoughts about Arc and Dia and the browser company in another video, which I'll link to here or here, depending on where I have more space. Are there features that you still miss from Arc that you hope that browser company brings to Dia? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks so much.